Assalamu alaikum friends. Now I open the component in SolidWorks. It have a two different colors like red and gray. So I have to copy the red appearance into the gray appearance. So just right click on it and select a copy appearance option. It is used to copy and paste the appearance in required area. Then you have to right click on the face where you want to paste the color. Now you can select the option you want to paste the color in selected face or whole body or selected features. Now I just select a whole body to paste the appearance. So this is how we are going to copy and paste the appearance in SolidWorks.